Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Windows 11 is Microsoft's latest operating system, and as with any new software, there are new features and settings to explore. One of the most important features to configure is Secure Boot, which safeguards your system against malware attacks by ensuring that only trusted software can run during startup. To know more about Secure Boot, check out this video. In this video, we'll provide you a step-by-step guide on how to enable Secure Boot in Windows 11. We'll walk you through the process by highlighting important settings. Whether you are a beginner or an experienced user, this video is designed to empower you to take control of your system security. So, without any further ado, let's get started. First, let's check the status of the Secure Boot in Windows 11. To do that, search for system information and look for Secure Boot. In this case, it was no, means disabled. So let me enable it. To enable Secure Boot in Windows 11, tap on the Windows icon, then choose Settings. Go to Windows Update, then choose Advanced Options. Select Recovery and tap on Restart Now next to Advanced Startup. Now the system will restart in recovery mode. In recovery mode, choose Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, then tap on UEFI Firmware Settings to change settings in your PC's UEFI firmware. Choose Restart to enter into BIOS settings. In the BIOS settings, you need to go to Boot tab. Mine is an Asus motherboard. I need to choose Advanced mode to change the boot options. Now in the Boot tab, find Secure Boot. You can see that Secure Boot is disabled. To enable it, select Key Management and tap on Load Secure Boot Keys and confirm it by choosing Yes. There you can see the Secure Boot state is now enabled. Save the changes by pressing F10 key in my case. Now, let's see the system information. Here you can see that the Secure Boot is showing Yes, which means enabled. In any case, if you need to disable Secure Boot in Windows 11, be sure to check this tutorial right here. That's it for this quick video. I hope you found this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. I hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.